If you're not using a heart rate monitor or a power meter, it is a very vague estimate, but it's looking at the time that you've exercised and making some pretty wild assumptions on information that you've provided, like height, weight, your vague level of fitness. Now, if you're using a power meter to get calorie calculations, I reckon there's about a 5% error margin. If you're using no measuring device, so no power meter, I reckon you've got a 30% margin of error, which is huge.
Yeah.